the creation of the physical universe and the involvement of souls in the realm of matter, the experience of time and space came into being. As with most mystical traditions, the Cayce readings consistently maintain that time and space, as we know it, do not really exist. When asked directly if time and space exist apart from physical consciousness, Cayce replied in the negative. He went on to explain that physical consciousness uses the divisions of space and time for soul development, in patience. Patience is that essential quality of the soul that places the experiences of time and space in its proper spiritual perspective. In patience, the soul possesses itself. Some readings even describe physical reality as a triune consisting of time, space, and patience. Thus, the physical universe and the experience of time and space becomes the classroom in which the soul gradually awakens to its spiritual heritage. That is the meaning of patience. The illusion of time and space serve a spiritual purpose. From the perspective of spirit, there is no time but now. Everything is happening in the eternal present. Or to put it another way, there is no time, it is one time. Likewise, there is no space, there is one space. Thus, from a spiritual perspective, time and space are relative.